Hello and welcome back to Spellforce. So last time I just finished armor and basically made basic scouting to newly discovered map. According to mission brief, this new map is basically stall game. We are expected to perform stall and turret stall specifically with this stone. Dark elves do use stones for like everything, so I don't care. Faster. Yeah, we start instantly. This will make enemies spawn on the map, which is bad. Slave. Okay. Yeah, we instantly go quarry. Quarry will increase mining speed. Yeah, this increases stone production, and we will be able to produce enough of this workers, of this less willingful employees. Help me. Frostgolem. I didn't expect them to be there.
It's an ambush.
Yeah, problem with Frostgolem is that I already murdered a lot of them. I didn't expect this map to be stall. Small headquarters near portal. I was there before. This is not stone you can mine. My idea is to create turrets here. Please finish. Yeah, patience for you, worms. Sure. Mindbreaker, this is turret. Area production. These five workers will just do this. And now we can produce more workers. Yes, we'll call them workers. Even if they are less willingful workers. I mean, I hope it's not about YouTube bullshit. At least I hope. Oh, this is artisan. Wait, they are fighters? They have effect Warrior of the Night. Holy shit. Wait. I wanted to trigger Warrior of the Night effect. Yeah, you did great work. I will start from fortification whenever I, wherever I don't have my hero. Honestly, I can't do much with that little resources map offered to me. Of blades. To rally blade, okay. Yeah, they barely give on XP at this point. Good. I'm glad I can count on you guys. Two on each side. Just to have basic setup. Yes, my own voluntary workers are very efficient, I must say. Yeah, domino damage. Very good position. I need to change it. It makes no logistical sense in Dark Elves to have this turret on other side. It just creates additional problems. Yes, this requires small headquarters. And this requires small headquarters, but for current mission, I need that these two buildings on the same page. Fuck, they waste my mana. He resists too many spells. We'll build more turrets, especially on the right side. I think middle is least in danger of a... Okay, I must say, this turret gives me confidence. Fuck. Okay, not enough confidence to leave middle. Fuck. Like, are these guys for real? Look at the speed. Stay with me, man. This is not even a matter of damage, look at the speed. Okay, here I feel like it will be good middle ground. Wait, what the fuck? It's God damn it. Wait, another aura. Our boy. Our boy. Hello, fuckers. It's me, Aura Boy. I'm walking turret. I not always was walking turret, but I decided that I have mana to spare. Okay. Yeah, you have to remember that Mindbreakers does not deal damage. You see, they just slow enemies. They are very important. What? Fuck, what? Oh my fucking god, stop. Stop. Okay, I'm so fucking grateful for having Aura of Speed, I cannot... What the fuck? That was so out of nowhere attack. Hello, fuckers. Hello, fuckers. It's me. Aura boy. Holy fucking shit! Okay, 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 it's good, it's good. Oh, please calm down, your teeth. Quest book updated. For what? Look for the Orc Monument. Okay, I assume now game will ease the tension of the of itself. Yeah, we collect for another turret. Wait, since I see this, I can find the monument. Okay, there is a blade army. I'm just making sure there is no boss golem. I will zero the spawners. Honestly, I can zero entire map, like, fuck's sake. Arc Monument, oh, Arc Monument. Frost Golem, perfect. Yeah, there is big. In previous map,
we're under attack.
Hero Monument, huh? Same shit. Okay, this is fortification that can hold. Yeah, I need to get rid of that. I'm not sure if being Cabra Boy is Ice Elementals. They drop XP. Okay, we can create one of these turrets. Alright, these are not yet units that you can correctly use. I'm just trying to exclude.
To adventure. Forwards. Follow me.
Okay, I can go there, for example. I don't exactly wanna go there.
I'm here, master.
Alt. Holy shit, my aura boy is so fucking fast. Yeah, basically I saw this region of the map spitting blades. Oh, you'll just go everywhere and murder everything. Like, honestly, at this point of the game, I think this is the plan. I need to stop building turrets in fucking same places. We need turrets here, for example. Please collect more of this blue sheet. It's nearly exhausted. It is exhausted, fuck. Okay, let's steamroll the entire map, like, honestly.
Follow me. Now. Now. For the order. Forwards. Now. Quickly now.
Okay, we are looking for anything close to spawns.
Forwards. Follow me. Forwards. Now. Quickly now.
Stone.
To adventure. Follow me. Follow me. Now.
But stone is a mineral I have an arch.
Follow me. Now.
Iron.
Forwards.
Yeah, iron is a mineral I might need. Okay, I found Arya. Every single time I build a turret here, Now I don't regret it. One more turret just here. This is weakest part. These minions can at least get heavy damage. Die, fucker, die! I hope I don't lose Arya on repair. Anyway, idea is to go. Os, I see treasure. We will try to build large headquarters.
Let's go. Forwards. Now. Quickly now. To adventure. To adventure. Follow me.
My character cannot sustain all the auras. Which is terrible.
Quickly now. Forwards.
Wait, that's it?
Follow me.
This area is so secure. If that's
quickly
it.
Now.
I mean, there is like nothing if that's it. Holy shit, new boys.
Where else?
Yes, here.
Where else? On my command. Adventure.
Okay, so everything from inside here is gone. It's literally out of the picture.
Nowhere else. No rest.
Okay. We could use mine. Would be for mine. Small headquarters smelting works. Very good combo of buildings. Irrelevant. Don't worry, my small minion. This is shaman, but not smelting. But... they must walk towards this building, so. Okay. Iron is key resource in production of veterans. Oh, we can build 10 more. Let's create another woodcutters. Oh no, you know I'm sending people. Oh no, this guy is too slow. Well, doesn't matter, there are like 4 slots on me, he can even die on the road. Honestly, it's probably not a bad idea to let him die to Blade Minion. I mean, I know it's just a piece of data, it's not like he's dying because I'm sending him to death. Nice! Worth it. I don't know, oh, I cannot build anything with these guys because they are useless. Yeah, they just collect area. And that's it. Do we have any salve mill or something like this? Medium headquarters, very good. We could make food store center somewhere. Looks good. And now we can make this pot. Do we build medium headquarters? I worry we don't. Okay, we made food store. Good. We need medium headquarters to build more workers. Somewhere like this. We need everyone to build it. In Spellforce, unlike in Warcraft, sending additional workers to finish construction does not cost more resources, which is great, because why would you pay more resources because two people build the building instead of one? That's fucking retarded, Warcraft 3. Absolutely idiotic. Holy shit, we need to build bigger and bigger quarters too. And sure, we have enough orc workers to gather resources. We will use board breeding. A lot of it. Board breeding is extremely efficient way to gather food. How I will find this headquarters later? Here. Oh man, that's so much work. Okay, let's go. Thank you. What is happening right now? Food, Lenya. Okay, yeah, I was supposed to. Okay, I'm back. Fall of Glory, I can build one. Damn, it takes ages, man. This might be my only source of metal, by the way. I did not sell other. Oh, this is artisan, no? Dark Forge.
Yes.
Ah, this will take eternity. Honestly, we can just make another woodcutters. Upgrade. Stupid people everywhere. Okay, artisans collect this very fast. Thank you. Hell of Glory, maybe Dark Forge. No. One. I'm just making sure I can produce everything, so my card. And forge left. Everything costs Lenya and in very huge numbers. Okay, upgrade for veterans is more than enough. Yeah, veteran will for sure be one of the essential parts of army. Kite Spear. I don't think I will ever build Spearman. As for wood, I don't think more woodcutters will improve my situation, but in any meaningful way, but I will build one more. Yeah, I could make veterans. I need to stop using power, eh? Okay, no other people have power. I don't think there is much need for more turrets. I mean, this position looks more than safe. It's just more additional safety measures.
Oh, let's see.
It's still nice, nice map, just so fucking tedious. And no fish. Okay, do we want more veterans? Probably yes. Lenya. That's a lot. No. I will try to avoid this upgrade. Totem.
My stats, totem.
This guy is upgraded, yes. This is my only race that is capable of producing fighting units. Yeah, at this point, this is like no longer worth killing. Damn, I don't wanna just keep building in this void. Huh? This is limit? Limit. I wonder if he is paralyzed by my army. This is definitely worth building. This would be worth it. Damn, I'm so like lifeless. Okay, more of this. I think I prefer Warcraft 3 solution with farms. Like you need one farm for another like 10 units. Here you have tiers of food. And once you upgrade to max tier, you can literally destroy everything that serves for this upgrade. And nobody can do anything with your upgrade anymore. In Warcraft you can destroy farms to lower enemy food limit. Here, when someone destroys all my building, my food limit stays the same. How much? 1000. Okay, yeah, this is that like first time. And that is this giant jump. 1000 units.
Let's go.
We'll just try to conquer entire map at this point. Yeah, this is extremely like dense location in case of enemy spawns. And at this point I just... wait, let me save. I doubt it will be any situation where I will like die or anything. Healing power is extremely good. Okay, I found this weird building. It costs something. Look. What? Okay, this is why I saved. This is why you saved in this game. Whatever fucking happened there? Holy fucking shit. This insta nuke and everything. Damn, I'm so fucking... what the fuck was that? Oh. Ten thousand damage. Okay. Okay, it deals 10,000 damage. Which means
at your command. On my way. Yes. Understood. Very well.
We wait. Okay. Okay. Have like dark red background. I don't know if it's related to his death. Holy shit, this building is evil, by the way. I don't know if I said it before, but this building is fucking evil. Holy shit, I'm hard. This is like new.
We're under attack.
Fucking knees. Please, 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 please. One shot. I tried to back him off, but too late.
right away.
Holy fucking shit. This Black Tower. I mean, honestly, I would maybe make a break here, collect some army off screen, or maybe take it as wall. I cannot progress further and try to go somewhere else for now, and later return there. Like, I have no idea what the fuck. 10,000 damage and it deals to every unit. It's not like only one unit that gets damage or anything like this, it's every single unit. Naturally, I could sneak past it, but you save it. One shot here, a second shot when you are here, and you make one hit. There is something I left. Skeletons. Yes, Warlock, when cast spell on dead friends, he resurrect them as skeletons. Icecaster and Spellcaster still gives damage. Honestly?
On my command. New adventure. Follow me. New adventure. Let's go. New adventure. They're trying to take a monument.
Let me check. Okay, I assume when we free this Sartarius guy, he will do all the work, and that's the goal of the game. As this legendary Sartarius will cleanse the lands just from the demons. Fucking shit. This game. This turret. Don't get me wrong, I could do it. Extinct. This ability is called the Extinct. Holy fucking shit. Do you read this? If you don't have 10,000 HP, well, that's too bad. I don't know if I can lure them to turrets, but that's my only hope right now. Worth it.
On my command. I shall follow me. Forwards.
I assume my turrets will melt it at this point.
Quickly now.
We need to help Sartarius or whatever the fuck his name is. Okay. Yes, I know they are in town. We need to save this Sartarius dude, so he can save us from... For fuck's sake, what the fuck is this? Really? These guys don't provide me any experience or what? Yeah, they don't give an experience. Sartarius. And that's it? It's just tons of fucking meat? I see some of my people are just too wounded to fight. Forwards. Follow me. Quickly now. Now. Oh, come on.
I am ready. Follow me.
Okay, I need to like... There is something in front. We need to murder it. Okay, already less spawners. Holy shit, this is so fucking fed for. Oh my fucking god, this is so hardcore for a mission. Dark Elf Monument? Why? I just want it to end, please. Okay, wait, before... Okay, what does unit does? Sorcerer. Here. No, this is end of the map for this now. Part.
Quickly now. To adventure.
Princeps of forward. First Order. Opal, shoulder plates of Princeps, Rune Mage Shindar. Rune Mage Shindar, this is what I'm supposed to unlock, right?
Destiny awaits. Forwards.
Oh my f... This mission is hardcore. Okay, yeah.
Now.
My idea.
Quickly now. Let's go.
No. I'm honestly tired.
Now.
How this all? Let me save again.
Follow me. Quickly now. Now. Forwards.
Looks like we stopped the respawning of this plage for good. Sartarius.
Forwards.
Portal to ruins. I also
follow me. Now.
Yeah, let's go there. Yet. Can I go there? Oh man, this is like hub map. Okay. Let's go forward. Oh man, this is like extreme. Unless I wanna go there, to this second portal. Ah, my mind. So I worry this is one of the situation where you like can't progress. Because this Tower of Doom is in your way. Blade Storm, Spellforce.